My name is Muhammad Yusuf, and I'm a junior studying electrical engineering at Georgia Tech. Georgia Tech has taught me many critical thinking and problem-solving skills that I have used in labs and projects. One project that I've been a part of was making an IoT weather station that records temperature, dew point, pressure, and sending their information through Wi-Fi to a web server.